Hey video creator, welcome to vidIQ, and this is how we can help you manage and filter your YouTube comments in 60 seconds. When it comes to managing comments, YouTube isn't that helpful. It just throws all of the comments onto a single page as a long list. But thanks to vidIQ's comment filtering tool found at the top of the comments page, you can search for comments of a particular nature to help you work through your backlog. So if we choose comments I haven't replied to, it will apply that filter, show a count of the filtered comments, and make it much easier to sort through outstanding replies. There are 10 different filters you can apply, with each one focusing on a very different type of comment. Say for example you need a bit of YouTube encouragement. Well, the Contain Positive Words filter will do just that, highlighting those words in green. In contrast, if you have trolls just posting nonsense, you can search by negative words and profanities to help you delete them. You can also filter by user, certain phrases, and my personal favourite, filter by comments that contain questions. And finally, if you need to search all positive comments containing questions that were said by a certain user, vidIQ lets you easily combine filters to get exactly what you need.